Hi friends, I hope you're doing well. It's hard to believe that it's the week of Thanksgiving and we're still not back in church, but we still have a lot to be thankful for. I thought I'd play the hymn, Give Thanks, for this week's Music Monday, as it's my favorite. The story behind the song, Give Thanks. In 1978, a young seminary graduate named Henry Smith was struggling to find work and coming to terms with a degenerative eye condition that would eventually leave him legally blind. Despite these hardships, Henry found hope in 2 Corinthians chapter 8, verse 9, and penned, Give Thanks, one of the most beloved songs of our time. And now let the weak say, I am strong. Let the poor say, I am rich, because of what the Lord has done. Years later, a young worship leader named Don Moen would record Henry's song, helping to carry it around the world. Today, you can hear Give Thanks at almost any church in the world, no matter the country or the language, and someone will recognize this simple song of thanksgiving and trust. 2 Corinthians chapter 8, verse 9. For you know the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, that though he was rich, yet for your sake he became poor, so that you, through his poverty, might become rich. Though he was rich, yet for your sake he became poor, so that you, through his poverty, might become rich. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody, and stay safe.